Hello and thank you for taking the time to watch this brief video on DPS Transportation Services opt-in program. We will review how a parent or guardian can opt into transportation, which will ensure that your eligible students will be placed on a bus. By opting in for transportation services, you will help DPS plan for and provide valued, useful services based on the needs of your eligible students, as well as improve efficiency. To opt in your student, the parent or guardian will log into Parent Portal. There are two quick and easy ways to get to the Parent Portal, which I will go over. One way is to launch your browser and type myportal.dpsk12.org. The other way to access Parent Portal is from the dpsk12.org website. Go to the Families drop-down menu, select Parent Portal. Select Login and enter your Parent Portal username and password. Select More from the top menu bar and then select Transportation. Scroll to the Transportation Opt-in section. If there is a toggle next to your student's name, your student is opt-in eligible. If you would like to utilize bus services, please click the toggle button to change your selection. If your student does not need transportation services, no action is needed. Transportation eligibility is determined by the Board of Education's policy. To find out more about eligibility, visit the Transportation Services website at transportation.dpsk12.org. Select Submit Changes. If the Submit Changes button is not clicked, any changes you make will not be saved. A parent or guardian can update their opt-in selection as their needs and circumstances change throughout the year. New student initial opt-in selection will also take place throughout the year. Please note that it will take the routing team some time to process your request. After the parent or guardian submits their opt-in preferences, you will receive an email confirmation. For questions, please email transportation@dpsk12.org. This concludes our session. Thank you for your time.